testing its emergency alert equipment. The EAS provides timely emergency warnings. This station serves the extended Pittsburgh operational area. This concludes this EAS test.
First alert on the ER-210.